With the ascension of Vice President Lyndon Johnson, there would be important changes in many of Kennedy's policies, particularly towards the Soviet Union and Vietnam.
I will do my best. That is all I can do.
In his inaugural address in the morning of that decade in January 1961,
let the word go forth from this time and place to friend and foe alike that the torch has been passed to a new generation of Americans.
But with his murder, the torch was passed back to an old generation, the generation of Johnson, Nixon, Ford, and Reagan, leaders who would systematically destroy the promise of Kennedy's last year as they returned the country to war and repression. Though the vision Khrushchev and Kennedy had expressed would fall with them, it would not die. The seeds they had planted would germinate and sprout again long after their deaths.